New details now in a Target 12 investigators exclusive. As we first reported last night on Eyewitness News at 6, federal investigators are seeking records from the Providence Economic Development Partnership, or PEDP. And now we're learning more about what the FBI is examining. Target 12 investigator Tim White has been working his sources all day and is in the newsroom now with more details.
Sources tell Target 12 the FBI is focused on a taxpayer-backed loan the PEDP issued in 2009.
As Target 12 first reported, federal investigators subpoenaed records from the Providence Economic Development Partnership last week. A spokesman for Mayor Angel Taveras telling us in a statement, the PEDP was issued a subpoena for records that predated the Taveras administration. The PEDP is cooperating fully. He added the city agency is not the target of the investigation. It's unclear who is the target, but multiple sources familiar with the investigation tell Target 12 federal investigators are focused on a loan that was issued in 2009. According to documents obtained through a public records request by Target 12, PEDP issued 9 loans that year, totaling more than $847,000. PEDP is a city agency that provides low-interest, taxpayer-backed loans to small businesses that can't get funding from banks.
We reached out to the FBI and the Rhode Island U.S. Attorney's Office. Neither spokesperson would confirm nor deny any investigation. With the Target 12 investigators, Tim White, Eyewitness News.